What'd you think about the fight tonight, Rigging down Lomachenko?
It was a good fight, man, up until he didn't want to come out the corner. It was a good fight. But I understand why he didn't want to come out, man. He was too far behind on points anyway. And like I told everybody, man, you know, Loma is just too active for Rigging down, man. Rigging down is a good defensive fighter, but that's all he has is defense. He's a one-punch fighter. And, you know, that's what happened, man. With a fighter like Loma, you can't be a one-punch fighter, man. You got to let your hands go. I mean, and he didn't let his hands go.
Have you had to take a stab in the dark? What do you think was going through Rigo's mind at the time of the stoppage? Or at the time he quit?
He was too far behind on points. He was losing every round. He was too far behind on the scorecards. He was losing every round. It was nothing he could do. He couldn't touch Loma. And I mean, to me, I thought it was the right decision instead of making a fool of himself, going out there and making a fool of himself. So, I mean, you know.
So, do you think he was physically worn down or more mentally?
Mentally. Loma was just too active, man. Loma is an active fighter. Like right now, to me, Loma now proved that he's the best pound for pound. So,
Loma was made, I want to say, 3 out of his last 4 opponents quit. Who do you think gives him problems anywhere around his weight class?
Man, it's hard, man.
Mike, you got
it's to. Hard. It's hard. I think, like right now, a fighter with defense like that and offense, I would say Tevin Farmer. I mean, unfortunately, he got robbed tonight. He was winning every round, and he lost by a split decision, which Ray Charles saw that he won that fight. So that's ridiculous, man. Boxing needs to change, man. What happens with boxing is you got judges who never even put a pair of gloves on sitting by the ring and judging these fights. Like, it makes no sense, man. This is horrible, man. It's horrible.
Have you spoken to Tevin tonight already?
No, not yet. I think I'm just going to let Tev rest, and, you know, I'll see him Monday. You know, but, you know, this is horrible, man. This kid got robbed, man, and it's hard because they work so hard to get a W, and then it get took from them. You know, so for me, I just think that a robbery like that, money is being exchanged somewhere, and it's not between the fighters and the promoters. That's just my opinion.